Nirmal University is considered as one of the oldest educational institutions in Cebu. The PNU, which was established in 1901, founded as a Cebu Nirmal School in 1902. In 1976, it became a chapter of college and it became known as a Cebu State of College. In 1988, it gained its university status and its changed name to CNU. Looking back in the past, the American thought is a better way, which is the education. That is the reason why the first ribbons were the production of Tamasite's teacher. During the World War II, the university was used by the Temtai at their headquarters. The room were transformed to torture chambers in the prison cell. Then again, the freedom war. Survives along with its part of optimistic recovery. In the past 100 years, CNU has remained faithful to its program, which is the teacher of education.
Cebu Normal University offered undergraduate school comprises three colleges. We have College of Nursing, College of Teacher Education, College of Arts and Sciences.
Cebu Normal University's vision is to become a leading multidisciplinary research university of education committed to build a strong nation.
The senior mission is to develop high-performing professionals and intellectual proficient in generating new knowledge towards a progressive and a peaceful pluralistic society. The senior mission comprises of three mutually reinforcing thrusts. First, a transformative education that nurtures the thinking individuals who are a valued member and a leader of our society. Second, the high-impact researches that pushes the boundaries of knowledge in education and contributing in improving the communities. Third, a strong partnership that collectively and creatively addresses the development gaps of communities.
Cebu Normal University, we embrace these core values, and these are commitment to excellence, honesty and integrity, social sensitivity, inclusiveness, flexibility and adaptability, knowledge generation driven.
The College of Teacher Education program outcomes are as follows: Bachelor of Elementary Education, Bachelor of Secondary Education with Major of Specialization, Bachelor of Early Childhood Education, Bachelor of Special Needs Education, Bachelor of Science and Technology and Livelihood Education, Bachelor of Technical Vocational Education, Bachelor of Physical Education, Bachelor of Science in Exercise and Sports, and Bachelor of Culture and Arts Education.
And for the course outcome, the students at the end of the semester must learn the following: knowledge, skills, competencies, and attitude to the course. And make sure that you know how to apply all of this in the context.
The College of Teacher Education envisions its graduates in the different degree programs to demonstrate technological, pedagogical content knowledge, or TPCK, imbued with essential skills that prepare them for excellence in the delivery of relevant, meaningful, and facilitative instruction in the basic education. Moreover, the college aspires its graduates to be leaders in promoting education for sustainable development, addressing emerging socio-cultural, economic, and environmental concerns.
Cebu Normal University aims to produce progressive teachers who will become the facilitators of learning, design thinkers, mission-driven professionals, and protectors of nature.
Education Rebecca Ed, wherein B is for a believer, C is for creative, A is for artistic, E is for exceptional, and D for a dreamer. This is a course where the future warriors and ambassadors of Philippine culture and arts, College of Teacher Education in Cebu Normal University, aims to develop a highly motivated, creative, and reflexive teacher in basic education, equipped with knowledge, skills, and values of culture and arts in education, such as dance, music, visual arts, and theater.
I am a Bachelor of Culture and Arts Education student.
I am a Bachelor of Culture and Arts Education student.
I am a Bachelor of Culture and Arts Education student.
I am a Bachelor of Culture and Arts Education student.
I am a Bachelor of Culture and Arts Education student.
I am a Bachelor of Culture and Arts Education student.
And I am a proud alumni.